Bros on my block with that box right now. Pop me a squat and indeed get right now. Wait, she wanna.
Ooh.
Hey. My ex wanna. Hey. Ooh. She wanna lick my finger like what? Hey. Nice.
Ooh.
Lick my finger like with that little sandpaper tip. Yeah.
Try me like pop feed milk on sight. Kitty's heavy, fat tight. Good golly, I like. I got paper paid twice in my young cat's nice. And I do, you like. I'm on bikes for women's rights.
Tell me, yo. Yo, bitch, I been killing shit like my middle name was Ace. Shouts out Freddie Mercury, I see you in the haze. Every dream I have nowadays, I got it made. All I need's a loyal bitch with makeup on her face. Hating on that nigga way too long, then he upgrade. Neon lights on my ceiling and all on my fireplace. I be downtown with your bitch, run my fade. I could care less about what you broke niggas say. Yuri, got a temper, damn.
Yo, what is up? Burger Tears, it's your motherfucking boy. Oh my gosh, what up, Bucketeers? Today we are here with, yes, another X video, bruh, another X video. Fucking deal with, okay? But listen. To be honest with y'all, look, this is parents react to XXXTentacion from the Fine Bros. The Fine Bros are on, are with XXXTentacion. Look, this is the thing. People are requesting for them to do videos on him. Let me repeat that. People are requesting them to do videos on X, okay? Which has got to tell y'all something. Like, people like X's music. But this is the thing, okay? I'm gonna be honest. Like I said it before, and I'll say it again. I honestly like Ski Mask's music, you know, more than X. Even though X's music is still good, I prefer Ski Mask more because he's like, I don't know, I like his stuff more. But anyway, as soon as this video came out, and this video came out yesterday, people was hitting me up, was like, yo, Dante, are you on it? Bro, you already know I gotta check out what's going on here. Parents react to XXXTentacion. Without further ado, let's just go ahead and see what's going on here. Bro, before we start, people would stay talking about my hats. Like, they'd be like, bro, take a lint roller to your fucking hats, bro. It's the fucking lighting. This lighting and then this camera, it points out every damn flaw that I would possibly have about me. So I can't do anything about it, okay? Y'all just gonna have to deal with my linty hats and my lint swifter looking mustache. And if I have like crust on my face or something like that, it's fucking natural. It happens, okay? Damn. Your boy's not fucking putting pounds of makeup on before each damn video, okay? Now, without further ado, let's get into this video and see what these parents are saying. It's still fuck the Fine Bros. I'm joking. Calm the fuck down.
We are excited to announce React World, which is a first of its kind program that allows people and companies to license all our popular shows online. And unlike in TV, where you have to pay huge amounts up front, we're providing the license with no upfront fees. Instead, we're sharing revenue with you after you start uploading.
Shut your bubblegum, dumb looking ass the fuck up.
First and foremost, we're sorry for confusing people by using terminology like our React format. We were never trying to say that every video or someone reacts to something else is something we would try to control.
Parents react. Let me guess. Look at me. Bam.
So today we're going to show you three songs.
Shelly. She looks like a Shelly. Okay.
But there are no music videos, so you're just going to have to listen to them.
Faith.
Oh, okay.
Why do these people look like cool. Their names?
I'm ready.
Hey, I like bitch with your mess. Hey, can't keep my dick in my pants.
Can't keep his dick in his pants.
Hey, Jamayla.
How old is his child singing this?
He sounds 12. You want to find 12?
Ooh. They frying her. She's fine with it, bro. Which one was that? Was that Shelly?
Just got a pun at a booth. Hey, buy that shit straight to the booth.
Booth. It's a booth.
I can't believe people listen to this.
Man, what do you listen to?
I can't like it, but I have no idea what it is.
Yo, she's fucking with it. She is lit. Yeah. Which one was that? That's not Shelly. Uh-oh.
That little bitch got a throat. Fuck.
I like my ears are curling.
He's so angry. Ooh, he has a little bit of sass on that one.
Can't think of any other better way to get your point across. You have to be vile and disgusting. It's stupid.
I'm triggered!
Oh.
Good for him on the lyrics.
Right, she looks like a teacher. She looks like one of my old teachers.
Parent, so I don't have a problem with that.
Shout out to you.
I like the beat. And then until you start listening to the words, and you're like, oh.
Get at the thesaurus. There's so many words you can use to get your point across. You don't need to be vile. You don't need to be disgusting.
It's just so much fun to dance to. But then you listen to the words, it's just assaulting my whole
she
brain.
She is not fucking with it at all. Oh, wow.
He seems more calm now. Like he's in love. He's about to get him some.
Oh my gosh, really?
Why do adults, this is what I don't understand. Why do adults act like they've never used a curse word a day in their life, that they haven't been fucking, they haven't sucked a dick, or they haven't ate some pussy, or did some sexual shit like that. They haven't done bad things. They act like they're the most innocent people in the world. I fucking hate that. Like, stop acting like you're so above everything. Like, I would like to know what they listened to when they was little. I would like to know what they listened to when they was younger. Because if you would listen to all that good shit and no cursing at all, then okay, by all means, be how you're gonna be. You're apparently above all that bullshit. But if you used to listen to that old shit and like it had cursing and how it talked about doing drugs, and you watch movies that are like that shit with violence in it, but then you sit here and listen to music and act disgusted and just utterly shocked. I am shocked and appalled. This is disgusting. Like, bitch, shut your hypocrite ass up.
I'm just gonna talk so I don't have to listen to the lyrics, but
bruh,
you know, it's slower, so.
So this bitch, so you mean to tell me she's not having sex, bruh? Has she never came before? She never told someone to make her come? You better fucking come. You better make me come. You better come inside me. Deal with it, bitch, it's reality.
No, no, no.
Who listens to this?
No, no, no.
She rocking with it. She, you know, she like to give.
Okay. And this one, he's just chill. And I was like, okay, I like that one.
I like the slow jam. I like slow jams.
It was fine. I don't hate it. I wouldn't turn it off if it came on.
It was just ridiculous.
If I find out my kids are listening to this, I'd kill them.
Bitch, you were the main. Bitch, I thought violence was above you. I thought you didn't like violence and stuff like that. Now you're threatening to kill your kids for listening to a song. The hypocrite of the day award goes to.
Think of any other better way to get your point across. You have to be vile and disgusting. It's stupid. If I find out my kids are listening to this,
I'd kill them.
Hypocrite, you dirty hypocrite.
All of it, but some of it was a little rough.
Inappropriate, disgusting, vile. I don't like it.
Hypocrite, you dirty hypocrite.
I'm like, beep, who is your mans?
I'm like, bitch. So it's not even proper grammar.
Can't keep my dick in my pants. Oh, he's a poet.
I put a hole in your pants?
I don't like her, bro. She's the least. She pisses me the fuck off. Because she just reminds me of these people, of these adults, of these teachers who act like they've never had sex before. They never cursed before. And they're just these perfect human beings. I hate people who live their life like that and think they're above people. Shut the fuck up.
Wow.
He'll just take care of someone if they mess with his homies.
What the fuck? Who types this shit out and is like...
I just got...
I got an Uzi. No Uzi. Just kidding.
Fuck off me.
You want them to, you know, experience their life, their childhood, age appropriate. As they start to get older, you know, they have to learn what's out there in the real world, and you just kind of want to shelter your kids. If I find out my kids are listening to this,
I'd kill them.
Bruh, how much y'all want to bet that she was the biggest hoe in high school, bruh?
I don't think that I've ever told them not to listen to music because of somebody's behavior, Chris Brown, but there's a difference between really liking their music and putting value into their art and following their behavior model and doing everything else.
Half and half. Okay, I really like this. I really like this episode. I really like this video. I didn't know how this video was gonna turn out. I thought it was just gonna be like straight, just everybody hating on it and just not fucking with it at all. But they actually like brought up some good points and said some good things. Like, you gotta be able to separate the music from the person and stuff like that. Like the lady said with Chris Brown, like, people still listen to Chris Brown. Chris Brown puts out great music. How is he as a person and on a personal level? People don't know. Like, this nigga fucking beat the fuck out of Rihanna, and apparently he's been beating the fuck out of Karrueche or whatever, whoever the girl was. So how is he as a person? People don't really know, but his music is good. His music is good. And bruh, not everybody's perfect. Like, anybody who makes any like type of crazy ass music or stuff like that, they obviously have some type of shit going on in their life that's not gonna make them perfect. But for people to be like, nah, you can't listen to this, this is disgusting. But if we go back and see what they were listening to, and they listened to all these hardcore rappers that were back in the day doing all this crazy shit, even like, bruh, even Tupac, if you like Tupac, I'm pretty sure like Tupac has done some fucked up things that people just brush under the table because he makes like really, really, really great music. But what makes it different from another person? Is it because they're not as big? I don't know. You guys let me know what's going on. Like I said before, I can separate the art from the person, or the music from the person. So that is what it is. As far as everything else, that's their business that they need to figure out with their life. I want to ask y'all, because I know a lot of y'all aren't, I don't know if a lot of y'all are parents, but some of y'all might be parents that watch my videos. So just shout out to the parents that watch my videos. How you doing? I hope I'm doing okay. If you're letting your kids watch me, or if your kids watch me or anything. But anyway, to anybody that's watching, if you have kids or if you don't have kids, whenever you do have kids, would you let them listen to music like this? Because I think for us to say no, that would make us a big hypocrite, considering what is on the radio. If you listen to the type of stuff that's on the radio, 21 Savage is on the radio, bruh. 21 Savage is on the radio. We have no room to be like, oh, my son's not listening to no XXX Tentacles, because that the stuff I'm hearing is disgusting. Like, I can't say that. I definitely wouldn't be able to say that to my kid. Even if, like, some year down the road, some more crazy-ass rapper is talking about, yo, I do heroin, bitch, and it's good for my body, bitch. Like, I can't be like, bro, what the fuck are you listening to? So, who am I to judge? I like System of a Down, bro. I like all types of music, so I definitely can't be no hypocrite saying that, you can't be listening to this. But let me know, how would you guys feel or react to that? And do you agree with the parents, what they were saying? I agree with some of what they said. If you want to see the full video and see what they said, the link is down in the description below. There is one bitch that I couldn't stand, and you already know which one. So fuck her, bruh, acting like she's the most innocent bitch in the world. Anyway, sorry for my language. But if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up. I will catch you guys in the next video. Be sure to follow me on my social networks. Everything is down in the description below. I almost forgot to say that. Peace. Aww.